What's up, everybody? Man, it's your boy, Mr. Dugar, coming at you with another video, man. Woo! What a basketball game, man. And today I'm going to talk about Game 7 of the Western Conference Semifinals. You had the number 3 seeded Portland Trailblazers beating the number 2 seed Denver Nuggets 100-96 to advance to the Western Conference Finals for the first time since 2000, man. That's amazing. It's been that long. That was the series when they went up against the Lakers that also went to Game 7. I remember that series. But what a big time win by the Portland Trailblazers. Shout out to them, man. A team that last year got completely ran through and swept in the first round by the New Orleans Pelicans. To come back, man, and beat Oklahoma City Thunder in 5 with a dramatic game with a shot by Damian Lillard in his 50 points. And then today, man, they had CJ. Dame Dollar didn't really have it going too much, even though he hit a couple of clutch threes late in the game. CJ Kobe McCullough was out there just doing his thing, just straight cooking, man, and knocking down these clutch shots. And probably the clutchest play he made all day was a block that he had on Jamal Murray in transition, though. What a big-time performance by CJ McCullough, man. This Portland team, that backcourt is exciting. Damian Lillard, you know, just the way he shoots from deep, the way he gets to the hole, just how solid, how composed, and how consistent he is. And CJ McCullough, man, his running mate is pretty doggone good himself, man, and he proved that today. You know, he pretty much closed out the Nuggets while Lillard closed out the Thunder, yo. Now, they look like they did have a big injury to Rodney Hood, who was playing big-time minutes for them coming off the bench and being very, very productive. You know, but man, what a win, man. And it's going, at least that backcourt matchup of Damian Lillard and CJ McCullough versus Steph Curry and Klay Thompson next round will pretty much be must-see TV, man. That's gonna be something exciting to watch. Big time win for Portland, man, as they advance, man. And for the Denver Nuggets, man, it's a tough loss for them, man. You know, considering the fact early on they had a 17-point lead, looking like they was about to run Portland clean up out the building. But then, you know, late in the game, man, they missed, 16 straight three-pointers. Then overall, they missed, 10 or 11 free throws. You know, it's a tough loss for them, man. Even down the stretch, man, Jokic missed a huge free throw that could have, you know, eventually cut the lead to 1 point. That way, if Turner make both free throws. Shout out to Turner, too, with them, too. Turner had a really good game today, too, for Portland. I don't want to leave him out, man. And he hit two clutch free throws, man. And I even said when Denver fouled him that of all the guys on the court for Portland, that's the guy you would want to foul. But he went out there and he knocked those free throws down, man. So shout out to him. But, big miss free throw by Jokic, man. Paul Millsap, he fouled out. He only went 3 for 13. Murray, he hit some free throws, but he didn't really do too much from the field. You know, but for them, man, you know, they should keep their head up high, man. They had a really, really good season. You know, being a number 2 seed in a very stacked Western Conference is a big-time accomplishment. You know, beating the San Antonio Spurs in the first round and nearly having this series won, man. I know today is going to really hurt for them, but for them, I think the game they're going to look back and feel like got away was that game 3-4 overtime game that they lost. You know, that's a game that they're going to look back and be like, man, we could have got that one, you know. But they had their opportunities today. Like I said, they had a 17-point lead. Portland just kept. Portland is a very composed team, man, and that speaks to their leader, Damian Lillard, man. He never really gets out of character. He always looks composed out there, even if he's not playing well. Same thing for CJ McCullough. He looks pretty composed out there. Those guys just go out there and keep fighting and keep battling, man. You know, but that speaks for them two guys, you know, who pretty much, you know, who went to small mid-major schools, man, that had to fight for everything, had to earn everything that they got in this league, you know. So shout out to both of them, man, doing their thing and advancing, man. Denver should keep their head up high, man. Been a tremendous season for them. But for Portland, man, it's a pretty impressive run, man. Prayers for Rodney Hood. Hope that, you know, his injury isn't too serious and he can come back and play. But Portland, Golden State going to be pretty entertaining. We all feel like Golden State should win this series, but it's going to be an entertaining series. At least, you know, the backcourt gonna go right at each other consistently, back and forth and back and forth, man. But shout out to Portland once again, man, on getting this big time game 7 win on the road, Joe. But and I, you know, especially with me, I actually had Denver winning the series in 6, so shows too much what I know. You know. But with that being said, man, that's all I got for y'all today. Appreciate y'all checking out the video. Don't forget to subscribe, man. I'm gonna have NBA content, Miami.